What's up guys, Jeff Ong here and welcome to another video. So for this vlog, we are gonna unbox the Jordan 6 Travis Scott in the British khaki colorway. So let's go. And there guys, before we start this vlog, I just want to give a shout out to Philippine Sneaker Exchange. I'll just link their Instagram on the description box below. I got my Drew Dust Rose or Rust, anong colorway na ito? Parang Dust Rose colorway na Drew hoodie sa page nila. So check it out at PH Sneakers Exchange, I think, on Instagram. But that's Philippine Sneakers Exchange. And let's start the unboxing and review of this shoes. Actually, this is one of the most anticipated sneaker by, I think, hindi lahat. Pero ako, this is one of my anticipated sneaker because I had the olive or the OG colorway before and I traded it for the Jordan 1 Travis Scott, which is mas worth it talaga yon. Kaya, eh, medyo stiff kasi yun eh. Kaya, it's worth to let go. Pero this one, based from my reviews and based sa mga nakikita ko sa Instagram, super happy nila and mas comfy daw to from what I've heard. So let's check it out. Let's start with the box. So we got a khaki brown and parang mocha colorway right here. We have the khaki brown at the top and sa lid yan. And meron tayo natong dark brown, parang chocolate brown over here. Tapos sa top niya meron tayong infrared Jumpman logo. On the left side, we have the Travis Scott and Jumpman logo as well. Same sa other side. And we have the details over here. So for this one, I got a size 9.5. Originally, I'm a size 10. But niresell to sa akin ng friend ko kasi he got the wrong size. And I think, and since na-try ko nga yung OG version of Jordan 6 before, medyo maluwag siya. So I think kasi yung 9.5 sa akin kasi sa Air Force 1, 9.5 din ako. And medyo may space pa. So ayun, actually na-fit ko na to and I just boxed it for the purpose of this unboxing and yun, super okay yung fit niya, comfort wise, 100% talaga. At the back, we can see the Cactus Jack logo right here. Yeah, the official colorway of this is British khaki slash bright crimson. Yun. So once we open the box, yung inside niya is color red, which I like. Tapos We have this as a bonus, ano, drawstring bag na parang sand bag siya na parang khaki ganyan. I think yung harap niya is ito, yung Cactus Jack. Ayan. And on the other side, meron tayo ng infrared Jumpman. Again, which is, ito yung isang difference niya dun sa OG colorway. Walang free drawstring bag yung OG colorway, which I think this is a good bonus. Tapos, we have a brown tissue paper right here, so let's open it. Ayan, sobrang ganda. Actually, ewan ko. Ako sobrang, may mga weird taste din ako sa shoes. Parang si Rhea, may mga weird taste din siya. Ito actually hindi niya type eh. Hindi matatype babe, no?
No.
Hindi niya masyadong type to. Pero ako, ewan ko, but sobrang gusto ko siya. Siguro dahil sa reason na, before kasi, before I got into the sneaker game, mahilig ako sa mga boot shoes, Chelsea boots, mga ganyan, mga ano man tawag sa boots yun? Chaka boots, alam mo yun? Chaka boots. Yung parang
Chaka.
Yung parang suede siya eh, ganun. Basta ganun, parang siyang Chelsea boots. So, ito yung parang naging vibe ko dito sa shoes na to. So, ito siya. Sobrang ganda. For me, ah. Sobrang ganda niya. And, syempre, it's neutral, kaya you can easily style it with different colors. So, pwede sa shorts, pants, I think kahit wag kailang kayo mag skinny jeans dito kasi medyo for me hindi siya okay tingnan. Siguro go for that Travis Scott vibe, that vintage tee, baggy pants, shorts, relaxed shorts, yung mga Eric Emmanuel shorts, syempre yung Ofresh shorts. Follow Ofresh PH on Instagram, yun segue lang. Let's head on over to the shoes. This will be a quick review and unboxing lang. Tapos I'm gonna show you an on-feet preview later. So first thought ko on these shoes, nakita ko ba lang siya online, wala pang release date. Sobrang gusto ko na siya. As in, pinakita ko kay Reza, ko, uy, gusto ko talaga to kasi parang, yun nga, meron ako sa side ko na parang, na-let go ko kasi yung OG na olive. Maganda siya. Kaya sabi ko, makakuha din ako nung British khaki na yan, which is, yun nga, binenta sa akin ng friend ko. Kaya yun, sobrang okay talaga siya. Let's head on over to the shoes. Upper part, upper material of the shoes or main component of the shoes is hairy suede. So, sa mga hindi nakaalam dyan, yung suede is, marami kasi na may mix sa suede and nubuck leather. So, suede is parang, siya yung likod na leather. So, pag nakita kayo ng leather na material, yung likod niya diba medyo parang furry. So, ito yun. Ito yung likod. And, yun nga, as I've mentioned earlier, na-try ko siya and mas, hindi siya stiff compared dun sa OG colorway, which is yung olive. Kasi, yung ginamit nila na hairy suede is super comfortable. Yan, just gonna give you a close-up look. Sobrang ganda niya. Heading on over, yun nga, toe box is basically made out of yung hairy suede. Heading on over to the lateral side, meron tayo nung iconic perforated side panels of the Jordan 6 right here. Yan, no? Yan. Tapos we have the iconic Jordan 6 Travis Scott pocket, syempre right here. And based from what I remember, meron tayong bonus ulit dito. Meron tayong parang infrared na lace lock. Hindi ma-focus. Yeah. Ay, nagulat ako. Meron tayong infrared lace lock dito. Ayan, focus na. Which is, pwede mong palitan dito. Yung existing lace lock niya is glow in the dark. And yun yung isang difference pa ng OG colorway sa British Khaki colorway. On the OG colorway, yung glow in the dark lang dun is yung outsole. While comparing it to this one, ang glow in the dark dito is yung outsole, the lace lock, this tongue part, yung rubber material, and the heel tab over here. Lahat yan. And yung heel tab over here, and lahat yan, glow in the dark. And based from my experience, mas mabilis ipag-glow in the dark to compared dun sa OG colorway, which is a good touch then. And heading on over to the tongue part, which is nandun na nga tayo, we have that glow in the dark rubber material right here. Ito. And when you look at it closely sa my left side, we can see a Cactus Jack logo or the Cactus Jack logo. Ayan, super subtle lang niya. It's in infrared, ayun, nasa ilalim siya ng glow in the dark material. And meron tayong infrared na Jumpman logo here, and syempre yung glow in the dark lace lock. Heading on over to the other lateral side of the shoes, we have a pocket here as well. Ayan. But this one is different from the other one kasi this one is has a zipper. Ayan. Ayan. Super good idea din na ginawa nila to na pocket kasi based from what I remember dun sa OG colorway, para lang siyang may bulge eh. So parang sayang naman yung space, pero for this one, na-maximize nila siya. And we also have that perforated side panels over here and right here. Tapos meron tayong, ito wala to yung OG colorway. Meron tayong added texture right here, parang siyang rib na material. I thought nga nung una doon nakalagay yung lace, pero it's just an added parang texture or feature of the shoes. Now heading on over to the back part of the shoes. This is the left pair, and on the left pair, we can see the Nike Air Swoosh logo in infrared. And on the right pair, we can see the Cactus Jack logo. And wait, focus ko lang. Ayan. And syempre, we have the heel tab with the infrared accent right here. This is glow in the dark again. And ang nagustuhan ko dito sa pair na to, and akala ko nung una parang ano lang siya, parang watermark siya dun sa mga first image na ni-release. This one, we have the Travis Scott logo right here. And when we head on over, same ha, same tong side na to ha. I'm just holding the right pair, pero same siya. And dun sa heel part na to, yun nga, we have the infrared Jumpman logo again. Over here, this is in glow in the dark. Tapos, meron tayong parang mga logos or names si Travis Scott right here. We can see the face, Travis Scott, and nakasulat. So, we have the Cactus Jack logo. Ayan, super okay siya. And sabi ko nga sa inyo, yung mga small details na yan, parang dun ako mas na-attract lalo sa shoes. Hindi siya kailangan maging super loud, pero alam mo yung mga hidden details, dun ako mas naging okay. Kaya siguro mas nagustuhan ko yung mga Travis Scott na collabs. For me, final thoughts on these shoes, I would give the shoe a 9.5 out of 10. Comfort wise, I mean, compared to the OG one, yung Olive. Sa OG Olive kasi parang comfort wise parang sobrang hindi talaga siya comfy. Parang for ano lang siya, maganda lang siya tignan. Pero for this one, comfort wise it is 9 out of 10. Iba pa rin talaga yung comfort ng Jordan 5 and Jordan 3. Or Jordan 3 and Jordan 4. Mas comfy pa rin talaga yun. Pero this one is more comfortable compared to the OG one, which is the Olive one. It's a great collab. It's neutral, mabilis bagayan, and here's an on-feet preview for you guys. And guys, I forgot to show you pala kasi tinanggal ko na siya kasi sinute ko na siya. Pero meron tayong two extra laces over here. We got the crimson red, I think, or the infrared red. We got the parang mocha brown or dark brown right here. Ayan, kita nyo. Tapos yung nakalagay sa kanya is yung parang British khaki na lace. So yun, that's it. Let me know your thoughts on these shoes if you're gonna cop it or not. And that's it. Don't forget to follow OFreshPH on Instagram and we will be releasing our new collection soon, and follow me na rin on Instagram at I am Jeff Wong. If you have questions, you can message me there. Mas mabilis ang mag-reply doon. And don't forget the notification bell para updated kayo if I have new videos. I'll try to upload videos weekly like unboxing, styling, ganyan. And please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one. Bye!